Hello, everybody. I am Jim the YouTuber, and you probably can't see my face very well. Give me one second. Okay. And welcome to Five Nights at Freddy's. Now, I have decided to make a double series since I had started the Undertale series. Yes, I'm gonna have a double series. Half Undertale, half FNAF. Okay? So I'm gonna have a horror series alongside an adventure series. So I think that works pretty well, because then I can have the best of both worlds. Now, I'm gonna turn off this light here for extra finesse. And let us begin. Oh, one second. I must set a timer thingy so the video is not too long. Okay. Let us begin. You probably couldn't hear that. Let us begin. And... okay. Yeah. Cool. Okay. Ready? Okay. Now, other than these few minutes, it has practically just started. So, let's go. Okay. Pretty fast, there's Pizza Family Pizzeria looking for a security guard to work the night shift 12 a.m. to 6 a.m. Monitor cameras, ensure the safety, blah, blah, blah. Other stuff. Okay. I might actually have to have a little light in the background. Yeah. Okay. I'm just gonna have this because... yes? Yes, sir? Whoa! Ah! What? I'm terrified right now.
Hello! I wanted to record a message for you to help you get settled in on your first night.
I'm not settled at all.
I actually worked in that office before you. I'm finishing up my last week now, as a matter of fact.
Good to know.
I know it can be a bit overwhelming, but I'm here to tell you there's nothing to worry
Hello,
about.
Hello, Cupcake.
And you'll be fine. So, let's just focus on getting you through your first week, okay?
Okay.
Let's see. First, there's an introductory greeting from the company that I'm supposed to read. It's kind of a legal thing, you know.
I got
Welcome
you.
Welcome to Freddy Fazbear's Pizza, a magical place for kids and grown-ups alike, where fantasy and fun come to life. Fazbear Entertainment is not responsible for damage to property or person. Upon discovering that damage or death have occurred, a missing person report will be filed within 90 days or as soon as property and premises have been thoroughly cleaned and bleached and the carpets have been replaced. Blah, blah, blah. Now, that might sound bad, I know.
Yes, it does.
There's really nothing to worry about. The animatronic characters here do get a bit quirky at night.
Of course.
Do I blame them? No. If I were forced to sing those same stupid songs for 20 years and I never got a bath, I'd probably be a bit irritable at night, too.
Uh-huh.
So remember, these characters hold a special place in the hearts of children, and we
okay.
can show them a little respect, right?
Okay.
Okay.
Sure.
So just be aware, the characters do tend to wander a bit.
Oh, crap.
They're left in some kind of free-roaming mode at night. Something about their servos locking up, they get turned off for too long. They used to be allowed to walk around during the day, too, but then there was the bite of 87.
Okay,
yeah.
That's not
it's
terrifying at all.
The human body can live without the frontal lobe, you know? Now, concerning your safety, the only real risk to you as a night watchman here, if any, is the fact that these characters, if they happen to see you after hours, probably
okay.
won't recognize you as a person. They'll most likely see you as a metal endoskeleton without its costume on.
I mean, like the one
the
right there?
They'll probably try to forcefully stuff you inside a Freddy Fazbear suit.
Oh, that's completely normal.
Now, that wouldn't be
yeah.
so bad if the suits themselves weren't filled with crossbeams, wire, and animatronic devices.
Yeah.
Especially around the facial area.
Yeah, that's
so you can imagine
that's dangerous.
Your head forcefully pressed inside one of those could
yeah.
cause a bit of discomfort and
that'd murder me.
The only parts of you that would likely see the light of day again would be your eyeballs and teeth. Out the front of the mask.
That's freaking terrifying, yeah.
They don't tell you these things when you sign up.
Of course not.
First Station of Breeze, I'll chat with you tomorrow. Check those cameras and remember to close the doors only if absolutely necessary.
Yeah.
Gotta conserve power. All right. Good night.
Okay, good night. Have a nice night. I may or may not survive. You know, that's normal. I've made it to 2 a.m. so far. Good morning. Oh, great. That means they're starting to move. Ah! Ah! No, no, no! Stop! Just stop now! Oh man, this is horrifying. I'm not good with scary stuff. Okay. I'm already down to almost 50%. And it doesn't help. Power goes fast in this mode. Why isn't anyone moving? Oh man, I'm gonna jump so badly when there's a jump scare. I know it. Oh crap! Where are you, Bonnie? Oh, hi, Bonnie. Luckily, Foxy usually doesn't come out on the first night. Also, guys, I'm planning on getting a normal mic, you know, a big one that, like, radio people would use. I don't know, but one that will convey my voice much better in videos than it does currently. Okay. Everyone still good? Okay. Okay, 3 a.m., only 3 hours left. Still there, Bonnie? How about you, Chica? Oh, crap. Oh, crap. Ah, crap. Stop using all the power. Oh, crap. I have a bad feeling. Like, a terrible feeling about this. This is not good. This is not freaking good. Okay, I need to find them, and fast. Okay, there's you. Okay, then there's Chica. You still there, Freddy? Foxy? Okay, hello. Oh, that's freaky. Ooh, man, that's freaky. You still good? Okay. Still good? So slow. Oh, man, if I will... Oh, crap. Where are you? Where are you? I have a terrible feeling about this. Oh, there you are. Phew. Okay, at least I know your location. Still good, Foxy? Okay. Oh, crap! Okay, we still good? Only a couple more hours. Oh, crap. I have a horrible feeling about this. Okay. She's right there. What about you, buddy? Okay. I still got 33%. I can make this. Okay. Okay. Still good? You? You? How about you? Okay. I think my main concern is Chica. Crap. 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 Just a few more minutes. As soon as she disappears from there. Oh, crap. Still good? Oh crap! How about you? Need to find... Where's Bonnie? Where's freaking Bonnie? Oh, there you are. Okay, we're good there. Okay. 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 Oh crap. Okay. So close. Just turned 6. Yeah! Oh! I made it. Oh, what time? Okay. Oh man, that was freaking terrifying. Okay, I'm gonna try my luck and continue. Okay. Oh man, I was shaking that entire time. I played this game so many times, but there's a whole new level now. Oh, look, it's the security guy. Yeah, please, go.
Hello!
Hello!
Well, if you're here, listen, you made it to day 2.
Yeah, congrats. Somehow, yeah.
I won't talk quite as long this time since Freddy and his friends tend to become more active as the week progresses.
Yeah.
It might be a good idea to peek at those cameras while I talk, just to make sure everyone's in their proper place, you know.
Yeah, I gotcha.
Interestingly enough, Freddy himself doesn't come off stage very often. I've heard he becomes a lot more active in the dark, though, so, hey. I guess that's one more reason not to run out of power, right?
Yeah. Yeah.
I also want to emphasize the importance of using your door lights. There are blind spots in your camera view, and those blind spots happen to be right outside your door. So if you can't find something or someone on your cameras, be sure to check the door light. You might only have a few seconds to react. Not that you would be in any danger, of course. I'm not implying that. Also, check on the curtain in Pirate Cove from...
Oh, crap.
The character in there seems unique in that he becomes more active if the cameras remain off for long periods of time. I guess he doesn't like being watched. I don't know. Anyway, I'm sure you have everything under control.
Sure.
Talk to you soon.
Hopefully. Hopefully. Okay, where are you? Okay. You. You still good? Oh crap! Where do you go? Where? Tell me your location. Okay. Okay, it's 1 a.m. We're still okay. Just gotta make sure to watch you. Oh crap. Ah! Ooh. Oh. Oh man, that's freaking... Oh man, it just sends a shock down into you, those freaking eyeballs. Oh man. Whew. If anything, the most I'm worried about is power. That's one of the number one. Are you peering out? Okay, I think we're still good. Oh man. Whew. Okay. What time is it? Okay, we're still good. Oh! No, 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 no. Don't kill me. I wanna live. I wanna live. Oh crap, where's Bonnie? Still good? Okay. You still good? Where the heck is Bonnie? Okay. Where the heck are you? I have a bad feeling. I just have a feeling that something bad's gonna happen. Where are you, you sorry sucker? Give me your location. Don't kill me. Just leave me alone. I didn't do anything to you. I'm just here. This is my job. Oh, there you are. Okay, good. Okay, what about... Ah, crap. Moved again, did ya? There you are. Oh crap, where's Chica? Oh, there's Chica. Or at least there was Chica. I'm dead. I have a bad feeling. Wish this would move a little faster. Where are you, Chica? Where are you, Bonnie? In the hallway. Chica? Oh, Chica. Oh, crap, you're right there, aren't you? Where's Chica? I have a bad feeling. Uh-oh. Bad feeling. Where are you, Chica? Oh, there you are. Phew. Okay, and I think Bonnie's in that hallway. Have you moved? No, and no. Okay. Still good? Okay. Okay, I don't know if we're gonna make it just from power. I may be able to survive long enough, but without power, I can't do anything. Okay, there you are. You still there, Bonnie? How about you? You? Okay. Oh, no! 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 No, 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 no. Crap. Here it comes. If I go into my camera, I'm dead. I can wait him out, okay? I'll just check this every once in a while. Alright, so Foxy doesn't come and get me. You left yet? Nope. He was in another room. You shouldn't have even been near there. There is a way to survive him, but it's almost impossible with Foxy. Crap. So freaking dead. If he doesn't get me, either A, Foxy, or B, Freddy. Okay, one more hour. Wish it could have been Chica or something, then I wouldn't have to worry about Foxy as much. Look at the fan, it's a little glitchy, but guess what? This is working way better than I thought it would. I thought it wouldn't work at all. So, we're doing pretty good. Okay, just a couple more mats. That's all I need. Just a minute or two. Okay, I better turn off this timer. Okay. Ah! Oh crap. This is gonna use up my battery. Go away, Chica. Bonnie's already here. No! I saw it, but And there's me in a Freddy suit with my eyeballs bulging out. Oh man. Let me turn that down a bit. Okay, well, okay, that, my friends, was Five Nights at Freddy's. I made it through one night, then I failed miserably. But yeah, this video, I'm pretty sure, is going to be called Five Nights at Freddy's. The beginning of the second adventure. No, it'll be, I think it'll be called the beginning of the co-adventure to Undertale. I know it's a long name, but that's all I can think of. But I think that was pretty successful. So thanks for watching, and oh man, hopefully next time I don't jump as badly, but this version is way freakier than the mobile. I played the mobile, it scared me the first couple times, but after that I was cool. But this, oh man, like, that thing where it'll, those little glitches where it has It's Me on there, you know, the little hallucinations, now that freaked me out, okay? But, oh man, Bonnie, even before the noise happened, I just knew instantly. And I just went, ugh, like that. So, anyway, thanks for watching. Please leave a like and a comment. And if you think this was a pretty cool little thing here, leave a comment saying that you want more, because I'm gonna do more, but it would be really encouraging if you guys said you want to see more. So as always, I will see you in the next video. Oh yeah, I forgot. Don't forget to leave a comment, subscribe, like it, you know, pretty good video. I think. Oh man. People love jump scares, so. But, yeah. Don't forget, subscribe if you want a challenge video done. I'll figure it out later. But, I will see you in the next video. Goodbye! Oh yeah. Last thing. If you guys want to see the Undertale adventure, it should be like right below this one on my list of videos. So, I might put a link or something, I don't know, it depends. So, I will see you in the next video. Goodbye.